2005 Nissan Quest ECM, engine control module removal.
Oh, this is the location. It's got two plugs here, one there, one there. You move these left and right in order to unloosen them. Then you lift up this right here. Lift this up and go from inside. You can actually see it. If you can, I don't know. It's got 1, 2, 3 tens. Once you remove those, you can lift it up and remove. That's it.